Oh yeah? So how's Lithuania this time of year? What? Hang on, speak English, mate. Oh, look, gotta go. I'll speak to you later, mate. G'day, guys. How's it going? Harvey here again for another episode of Money Saving Tips, the show designed to put money back in your wallet and time back in your watch.
On this week's episode, we're looking at how to throw a rager party at a low, low cost. We'll help you out with drinks, music, and lighting.
So let's get this show on the road. Organised for tonight's party. Now I'm expecting 4, maybe 5,000 people here tonight. So I'm stocking up on some basic food groups. Here we've got some chips for everyone. That might do. Got some sweets. Everyone loves to munch on little candies. Bread should do the job. And other irresistibly tasty finger foods. So we've got the food groups organised. Now it's also important to keep your guests well hydrated. But before you just go throwing your money away at Coles and Safeway going, oh, please quench my thirst with your overpriced carbonated liquids, here's a way that you can make your own soft drinks and it won't cost you a cent. Grab some of that bath water and then head on over to the kitchen. Okay, now that I've got me water, the other ingredients I'll need is me food dye, which I've got right here, and some sugar. Now take your sugar and grab a teaspoon. Now, with this, you want to get a nice accurate measure. This isn't one of the kind of things you can get roughly, roundabout. You want to get precisely. So, level it off as much as you can and pour it in. That's great. Okay, good. Now mix it around. Don't mind singing if you do. Nothing in the harvest good. Cool. Now that that's all mixed about, grab some food dye. And it doesn't really matter what kind of colour you go for. Harvey says green is best. It means it's lime. So drop some of that food dye in. And once again, mix about. Great. Now, we're almost there. The last thing that you need with carbonated sodas is the carbonation. And there you have it, your own homemade soft drink. Okay, this party's well on its way. Now, if you want to have a really rocking party, you gotta have music. Now, if you want to be the host with the most, like I do, you got to get your sound system at its best. I'm talking surround sounds. But don't go throwing all your money away on some high-tech gizmo gadget stuff that you don't need. Harvey's found a way that you can get high-tech 5.1 surround sound system without even costing a cent. Here's how. Now, I've strategically placed 5 different stereo systems around the room, resulting in some cheaply kicking and kickingly cheap surround sound music. Now this isn't as easy as what it may seem, but lucky for you, Harvey's here to show you how to get maximum results. Now what you gotta do is run around and as quick as you can press play on all the stereo systems. Now this works best when you have the same setting in each stereo. Really, you can't go wrong. Okay, now that we've got food covered, we've got drinks covered, we've got music covered, all we need to look at now is the lighting. What you gotta do now is drop the lights in the room and set the mood, because now the party's gonna start.
But don't worry, don't
Okay, now here's for Harvey's final tip. Don't have the party at your place.
See you, mate. Have a good night.
Oh, well, that was good fun. Well, unfortunately, that's all the time we have for this week. Make sure you tune in to next week's show, where we'll show you how yesterday's newspaper and a little bit of glue can turn into papier-mâché walls for your new house extension. As for this week, this is Harvey signing off.